Hey, Company C Jazz. Carson and I are here to finish your choreography. We're gonna teach you a few counts of eight, and then we repeat a little bit to finish your jazz dance. So we'll teach you that, we'll go over it slowly a couple of times, and then we'll do it with the music a couple of times, okay? So you finish with step and throw, so your right foot is free. You're gonna pivot and bring your arms down. One, two, again, three, four. Okay, so five, this is one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, pivot. One, two, three, four. Now your hands are going up and you're stepping apart, shape right, left, hands come down, and they're more flowy here. So when your arms are up, it's just your wrist. Arms are straight. When they come down, it's out, out. So we'll do that. Five, six, seven, pivot. One, two, three, arms up. Five, six, seven, eight. From here, you just hit your hip up right, snap down, right, snap down. You do that two times. So that's one, two, three, four. You're bringing your right leg up to passe. Five, ball change, and six. Again, right leg, seven, and eight. So let's do those two counts. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, arms up, six down, seven, eight, shake. One, two, three, pause, stay. Five, ball change, up, ball change. From here, you guys are going to, I'm gonna move over so that you can see it in the video, but you look like this. You're gonna go one jazz walk to the right. So it goes one, two, chasse lundi, three, four, arms open up, five, six. Now you're stepping and you're going seven, eight. Bring this hand up on eight. So we'll go over that one more. So we just went one, two, three, right leg up, five and six, seven and eight, and jazz walk. Just your dance so that it's easier to practice in the weeks to come. So a video of your whole dance
practice with that next.